This is the Neon Egg. It's a compressor, a reverb and a delay, and it's very warbly and warped. A device like this actually makes you play differently. I have to thank my friend David Levita for turning me on to this. Dave's a great guitar player, you should check him out. But it's a cool thing. Makes me a different guitar player, so I like to fire it up now and then.